Well, this sucks. Yeah. Never thought I'd have to make a video like this, at least not for a couple of years, but I think it's time. So, as some of you may know, and there's been a distinct lapse or lack of uploads on my channel, uploads in general. That's because we've reached an end of an era, my friends. We are unfortunately no longer a channel. We're no longer a YouTube channel. We're no longer a community. Because as of when this video is being uploaded, this is my last video. I know I sound super sad and dramatic, but this really does suck for me. I've loved making videos for years, as you can see. But unfortunately, it has come in there. It's come to a point where it's no longer beneficial for me. In fact, it's hindering me, and what I want to do. I want to take things to a professional level. I want to continue my career in live theater and directing and producing. But the problem with that is this channel will always hold me back, with that. Because as soon as people look up my name, there I am. And all my wacky videos that I've done throughout the years that I love and poured my heart into, but it's not necessarily appropriate for the audience I'm trying to reach. So, with that being said, thank you for everything. Although we never reached my goal of 100 subscribers, I am eternally thankful for every single person that ever watched a video of mine, that ever stuck with me, that ever was my friend, or that the friends I've gained throughout this process. Like, thank you so much. But all good things come to an end. So thank you. And we'll catch you later. Peace. One last
Dear God, I know it's been a couple years since I reached
y'all. We're here. Finally.
Hey guys, what's going on? If you can't tell by my eye makeup or get up, then you'll
obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memories.
There's
I have no excuse to give you its truth. Hanging by that's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable.
Zach used to be the love prize. Jackson's never had it.
Watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks.
I got allowed 30 seconds today because this is Sophia, and they just had their last dress rehearsal. Wait, fear. She's in Austria, and she speaks Czech Republic.
No, it doesn't.
Jackson's probably laughing in that. Like, look at him. Look at him. And he wonders why I bully him.
I know it's crazy to believe that, just like Junior's Theater Festival. But then you're probably wondering,
why? Why?
Why? Why?
Why?
am I making this video?
Some insecurities I haven't dealt with, yes. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul. And the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching myself.